Hello, dear professors. I am Yun Zhong, Chinese, 26 years old. I would like to apply for a PhD in dance in the Department of Music and Performing Arts. I graduate from Wuhan Conservatory of Music as an undergraduate majoring in dance, performance, and education. I majored in contemporary dance for my postgraduate study at the Conservatory of Music in France, La Conservatoire Nationale de Perpignan. After I graduated, I went back to China and I have been working as a dance teacher. I have taught children as young as 3. I've taught adults up to 16. Now, I teach dance classes at 2 universities in Zhengzhou, Henan Province, one part-time and one full-time. The courses I teach include ballet, Chinese folk dance, Chinese classical dance, contemporary dance, and dance creation. Since I started my job as a dance teacher in a university, I found that I didn't have much professional knowledge. It's no longer possible for me to make a contribution in my current position. So, I want to continue to study and explore the field of dance. My academic career has been influenced by dance, which has been my major since I was 10 years old. I can dance Chinese folk dances. For example, the folk dance of Northeast China is called Northeast Yangge, Dongbei Yangge. Jiaozhou Yangge is a folk dance from the east coast of China, and folk dance of central China, Anhui Hua Gu Deng. Yunnan Hua Deng, a folk dance of southwest China. The above are all Chinese folk dances. The above are all dances of the Han nationality. I can also do another folk dance. For example, the Tibetan dance in Tibet, Mongolian dance in Mongolia, Yuig dance in Xinjiang, the dance of Dai nationality in Yunnan, and the Korean nationality dance, etc. In addition to folk dances, I can also dance Chinese classical dance, contemporary dance, ballet, and jazz. I began to learn dance professionally in an art school in Beijing, where I studied for 6 years. I mainly studied Chinese classical dance and folk dance. Later in 2012, I was admitted to Wuhan Conservatory of Music and began my undergraduate study. The content of the study is basically the same as in the previous 6 years. But during that time, I participated in many dance competitions. In the 9th Chinese Dance Lodos Prize Professional Dance Competition, I won the sales prize of classical dance works. I took part in this competition when I was a freshman in college. It was the first time I took part in a national dance competition. Later in my junior year, I participated in 10th Chinese Dance Lodos Award Professional Dance Competition and won the 10 Best Works of Folk Dance. The type of dance this time is different from the first time I participated. The first time was Chinese classical dance. It is a dance with artistic conception. This time, it's a Chinese folk dance. It is an ethnic minority in Hubei province and it's called Tujia. It's a childhood dance, mainly about the love story between minority man and woman. I also participated in many another competitions. In the professional dance competition of Hubei University Student Art Festival, I won the first prize of Group B and Excellent Creation Award. I won the Excellent Work Award in the 9th Chuyuan Literary Award Professional Dance Competition in Hubei Province. I won the Excellent Award in the 4th Hubei Dance Golden Phoenix Award Professional Dance Competition. Besides competitions, I also took part in many performances, one of which was a charity gala for the disabled, and the music festival in France every year. I participate in MELP programs. Before I went to France to study contemporary dance, I have very little contact with contemporary dance classes. Most Chinese dance students are like me. We are exposed to the systematic training of Chinese classical dance or ballet. As a result, our body becomes formed and lose the sync of our limb and the freedom of our bodies. But today, more and more young dancers love and choose contemporary dance, and more Chinese audiences are willing to accept it. From being internationally popular only in first-tier cities like Beijing, Shanghai, and Guangzhou, contemporary dance is now being promoted nationwide. The audience of contemporary dance is gradually spreading to every city in China. With the passage time, more and more dancers are beginning to understand and learn contemporary dance. Contemporary dance. They free their bodies and their mind to think and create many novel works. Developed for contemporary dance in China. As a very young art in China, contemporary dance is becoming more and more integrated into the lives of modern people, and its artistic value and the meaning of its existence are worth exploring. My undergraduate thesis was about the development of contemporary dance, and then I applied to graduate school in contemporary dance in order to study contemporary dance. During my contemporary dance studies in France, I came across Mark Cunningham. His concept of dance training and creation techniques are very attractive to me. In his training system, for example, the relationship between the spine and the body is very important. The uncertainty of space and the accuracy of rhythm when we dance is also interesting. And the randomness in the creation. This choreography usually breaks my dance habit, and it gave me inspiration for something different. I am very interested in that. I hope to study it. Use of him. Let Mark Cunningham technology get better development. My research will focus on the Mark Cunningham technique, contemporary dance choreography and choreography course for dance students in Chinese universities. Is dance necessarily beautiful? If students have been conditioned by the idea that dance is beautiful, it's the work they create alright fixed as beautiful? Is there a pattern in the body? If students learn Miss Cunningham's change choreography, which allows them to break up their original choreography or pieces, is there a new twist to their choreography? So, the reason I chose this topic is to improve students' creativity and to open up creative ideas for them. And to borrow Marcy Cunningham technique to Chinese choreography classes to avoid great similarity among current works and to make Chinese contemporary dance better. In an article published by Mao Hui, a researcher in Chinese art studies in 2015, the author clearly shows us what it was like to see modern dance in China in the period from 2000 year to 2014 year. 15 full doctoral dissertations on dance as a research topic. The total number of doctoral theses on practical teaching was 11. There are only 4 doctoral dissertations on modern dance. Also, this article is a little older. It is evident of development of contemporary dance in China, but it proves that the development of contemporary dance in China really need to be accelerated. I will begin my research by examining the literature on the global development of contemporary dance and choreography classes, and the extent to which Marcy Cunningham technology is used globally. Then I will make a questionnaire. The current studies of the use of contemporary dance and choreography in China and the world. For example, 1. The life of knowledge of the teaching teacher about contemporary dance and choreography. 2. The teaching materials used by the teacher in teaching. 3. The teacher's satisfaction with the current classroom teaching. 4. Teacher's satisfaction with the student's feedback on the teaching, etc. In addition, I also need to make a questionnaire according to students. For example, how much do students know about contemporary dance and choreography? 2. Whether they know about dance techniques. 3. How much they know about Marcy Cunningham. There are also surveys for non-professional dancers, etc. Following questionnaires, there will be a service on the self-satisfaction of the works created with the help of Marcy Cunningham technique. After going through a series of research studies, I will select students from one university to conduct a quantitative research. For this study, I will divide the participants into 2 groups. Group 1, using the Marcy Cunningham technique for choreography, and Group 2, using another choreographic techniques. Before and after the study, I will conduct the question 9. mainly based on the basic information of the students and the understanding of contemporary dance and Marcy Cunningham technique. And after the study, the survey will be conducted mainly based on the methods when choreography, effect from different approaches, impact and self-satisfaction on their productions. My research will investigate the current situation of contemporary dance choreography teaching in colleges and universities from various perspectives, including teachers, students, audience, and industry experts. It will identify the problems that arise in the teaching process from the practice of contemporary dance choreography and will be able to theoretically propose practical measures to solve these problems with Marcy Cunningham techniques. This provides a viable pedagogic solution to stimulate creativity among students. Thank you for watching my video, and I look forward to your reply. Have a nice day. Bye.